Long before the memory of man, Odin Allfather, chief of the gods, and his brothers combined their strength to slay the primeval giant Ymir, thus forging the world. Under the world tree Yggdrasil, gods and humans dwelled in the realms of Asgard, Midgard, and Niflheim. But their peaceful existence was not to last. The monstrous wolf, Fenrir, bared its terrible fangs upon the world, threatening all existence. Odin stood and fought against the ferocious wolf and its forces in Asgard. But soon, their conflict would envelop all the worlds in war and chaos. The battle waged on incessantly, splitting the sea and sundering the earth. Innumerable lives were lost and the worlds faced utter destruction. No resolution to the conflict seemed in sight. Then, one day, at the climax of their vicious battle, Fenrir sunk its fangs into Odin's neck, tearing his windpipe. And Odin impaled the beast's skull with his spear, Gungnir. The two could fight no longer, signifying the end of the war on Asgard. However, the destruction did not cease. The mighty blast of Jalmahorn echoed through the lands, proclaiming the coming end. Versed as he was in the seeress's prophecy, Odin knew all too well that the world was already in the throes of Ragnarok. It was a prophecy that foretold of the end to all things. The twilight of the world before its return to nothingness. In one last attempt to defy this fate, Odin created a new place of gods.
Can you hear me? I am Odin, the ruler of this world, and your creator. If you can hear my voice, then proceed further. It is almost time for you to wake up. But first, there is one more lesson I must give you personally.
Defiled soul, you shall be free. We should move on. Your purification is at hand. Not underestimate. You are all to be purified, per Odin's decree. We must heal our wounds and move on.
Valkyrie, you have the power to use the souls of the dead. I will share with you the knowledge I possess of the souls I have sensed out thus far.
This should be easy enough. Go, have your fill.
If you'll allow me.
You have fulfilled your duty well. A futile attempt.
A curious contraption indeed.
Fulfill your mission.
Schemes and intrigue shall be the order of the day.
Awaken, Lion Harrier.
Leave it to me. This should be simple enough.
I thought that would be more of a challenge.
You must learn how to fully utilize your abilities so that you may fulfill your mission. A mission of vital importance.
Defiled soul, you shall be free. Awaken, my Imperium.
I'll cut out all who stand in our way. Can't fall behind. Time to end this fight.
We end this here. An attack worthy of praise. Farewell, defiant soul. Here ends your miserable existence. Show me why.
Time to end this fight!
We end this here!
This is the true world of a knight!
Looks like I'm up.
I expect... Awaken, my Imperium.
I shall claim victory.
Those things you fought, they are entities known as the Undead, formed from the remnant of an impure soul, a truly vile existence.
Leave it to me.
Show no mercy!
I shall claim victory!
What fools you are! Defying the gods! Divine raging god!
Allow me to assist!
So, have your fill.
I can handle this. An impressive feat indeed.
The world awaits salvation. Holy laws decree your obliteration. Show me why it is.
I proclaim victory.
That's the swing back in our favor.
Salvation.
I'm rather fond of puzzles, you know.
Do not hesitate.
I always deliver my best words.
As you can see, the undead often band together. Command your souls to remove all obstacles in your way.
Show no mercy!
Let's go!
An attack worthy of praise.
I've done my my part.
Farewell, defiant soul. What fools you are, defying the gods. We should move on. Here ends your miserable existence. Do not hesitate.
Let's put it on ice.
Show me why it is. Shut up!
You need body stacked high. I can manage.
That should swing the battery.
Final obstacle, and bring about your awakening.
on my part.
I must think of our next move.
Valkyrie, heed my words. Ragnarok tears our world asunder. All we hold precious lies on the brink of annihilation. The war on Asgard and Midgard snuffed out the life spark of many. And I am left gravely injured from battle with that wicked wolf. That is why I created you, my vassal of peace. I, Odin Allfather, command you, become my tool of intervention and save this world from doom.
As you command.
Travel to Midgard and purify its lost souls. Even as we speak, the stagnating souls multiply. Purification will stem the effects of Ragnarok.
It shall be done as you wish, Allfather.
An undead. So this is what happens when a soul stagnates.
That was a tenacious one. Thank you. fearsome foe. The holy laws decree your obliteration. This should be easy enough. Let us continue to cleanse the world. Your miserable existence. Here! an easy fight. Farewell, defiant soul. Defiled soul, you shall be free. Should be easy enough. Farewell, defiant soul. You are all to be purified, per Odin's decree. Flame, billow, and swirl! Lightning! Thank you. miserable existence. Fearsome foe. You are all to be purified. Our Odin's decree.